Praise the Lord. Greetings to you in the matchless name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. We all of us face difficulties in our life. We face trials, problems in our life. When you face problems, we don't want to sing to God. We don't want to pray and we don't want to read the Bible. Just we wanted to keep silent and be alone. So today we all people in the world are facing the problems. And we blame the circumstances by saying like that we cannot able to go to church and pastor could not able to come to our church and we cannot hear the word of God through the pastors in the church. That's why we are worried so much and we worry that how can I encourage myself in the Lord. Today I wanted to read the Bible portion that is taken from 1 Samuel chapter 30 verse 6. Now David was greatly distressed, for the people spoke of stoning him because the soul of the people was grieved. Every man for his sons and his daughters, but David strengthened himself in the Lord his God. Here, David had so much problem in his life. His own people wanted to kill him and own people wanted to stone him and they are waiting to kill David. In those situation, David did not cry or David did not weep. And the word of God says that David encouraged himself in the Lord in his God. It is written like that. Today, if you wanted to encourage yourself in the Lord, if you see the problem, we cannot encourage ourselves. As day we see God, we also have to see God and start strengthen ourselves in the Lord. How David could able to strengthen himself in the God? When you see Psalm chapter 34 verse 1, I will bless the Lord at all the times, his praise shall continually be in my mouth. Yes, all the times, maybe good times, bad times, worst times, terrible times, even the worst day of David's life, he started to praise God. Today, maybe our day may be very bad, our situation may be very bad. We have to think about God's goodness and God's power. Maybe David would have think about God's power. David would have think about God's kindness and loving nature and his power and his might. And is the power, Almighty God. So all these things may be rolled in his David heart. So today when we don't think about God's power, we surely will end up with the problems and fear, my friends. Today I want to encourage you, when you see the problems, it all the time looks bigger. But when you see God, your problems looks very smaller, my friends. Even the worst situation or bad situation or bad time, any situation, God is worthy to be praised. Praise is the language of faith. If you really have a faith, you will start to praise God even in your bad circumstances, my friends. The word of God says that the joy of the Lord is my strength. So when if you want to be strengthen yourself, start singing to God, start praising to God. So we all the time look for the convenient times. The time is very bad at present. We don't have all the things conveniently and we have to adjust so many things. Even during this situation, we have to praise God. We have to worship God. We have to praise all the time our God Almighty. When you praise all the time to God, we will not focus on the problem which is there in the world, but we will see Jesus. Surely we will encourage ourselves, my friends. Here in Romans chapter 15 verse 4, for whatever things were written before were written for our learning, that we through the patience and comfort of the scripture might have hope. Here, whatever things written before us, that is for our learning. We have to learn something from the Bible. So how people went through the problems, when they are in the problems, how they encourage themselves in the Lord. We have to learn something from the Bible. When you read the Bible, you will learn so many things, my friends. You will not worry for the any circumstances, any bad circumstances, and you will not worry for the bad situation. But you will all the time, your eyes will fix to the Lord and you will not worry for anything, my friends. That's why I would like to encourage you, read Bible, start singing to God, start praising to God. When you praise God, you will not worry for any bad situation. The situation is very bad at present, but we will not worry. As David strengthened himself in the Lord, we also will strengthen ourselves in the Lord, my friends. This scripture, all scripture is for our learning, and that we through the patience and comfort of the scripture, when you read the scripture, you will have patience, you will have comfort, you will learn so many things, how to overcome the bad situation. These all things you will learn by reading the scripture. So many things God has written and God has given this Bible for us to learn and equip ourselves, my friends. Today, are you reading the Bible? If you want to be encouraged by the word of God, you have to start praising God. You have to read the Bible more. This scripture all gives us comfort and this scripture gives us peace. Even 1 Corinthians chapter 10 verse 11, if you read, now all these things happened to them as example and they were written for our admonition upon whom the ends of the ages have come. All these things happen. When you read in the Bible, we see lots of people. Even when you read Moses story and Joseph story, these are all people gives us encouragement. When you read about their lifestyle and we get strength, my friends. Even Joseph, when he was sold by his brother, he did not worry for that one. And he strengthened himself. He accepted the situation. And even the Moses, he could not able to enter the promised land. Even that situation, even people, everybody face so many problems. Even the good people of the Bible, they face so much problems. And they stand firm in their faith, my friends. Today, our faith is shaken by seeing all the situation. It should not be in our life. We have to start praising God. When you praise God, you will not fear for anything. And your faith will increase so much in your life. So instead of becoming a winner, you should be a winner. And when you face all the situation in our life, our test will become a testimony, my friends. Our mess will become a message. Our trials will become a triumph. And we will not become a victim, and we will become a victorious, my friends. Today I want to encourage you. Are you worrying so much? As David encouraged himself in the Lord, let us encourage ourselves in the Lord by praising God, by worshipping God, by thinking about His power and His might. When you think and when we focus our eyes upon Jesus, we will not fear, we will not worry for the situation and we will not worry for the circumstances, my friends. When you, no matter what the circumstances, God is above that. So, situation, circumstances may be very bad. Let us focus on God and let us see Jesus. When you see Jesus, surely we will remain as a victorious people, a victorious people. May God bless us through these words. Amen.